In the headlines this morning, Commitment 2016 coverage as Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton prepare for tonight's debate. A preview just ahead.
Plus, a breaking news update. The suspect accused of killing two California police officers Saturday afternoon is now in custody.
And all new this morning, one person seriously hurt following an overnight crash. The latest from 24th and coming next.
Live from 7 Burlington Station, this is Omaha's news leader, KETV NewsWatch 7 First News Sunday.
And a very good morning to you at 7 o'clock on Sunday, October 9th. I'm Chin Doan.
And I'm Devonta McKenneth. Alex Alisi off today, but Weather Now meteorologist Matt Surrey is here with a beautiful forecast.
Yeah, another great start to our
day.
A little cool, but yesterday afternoon, perfect, right?
Yeah, can't complain.
Yeah,
really can't.
Maybe a little breezy. Some people don't like the winds. I get that. Today, though, the winds are calming down. Temperatures this morning in the low to mid 40s around the metro. Notice the trend, a little bit cooler off to our north. And if you're well north,